Wenza njani? Vula mehlo mbone. Kutwa wenza njani? Akaita sei?
Brain chum.
Akaita brain chuma. Saka pundura choraka vara maziso. Saka ban vakata imunoya na voka kuma wanonwanu kwanti. Kozi ndeke nchifama mruwa mbama. Saka naka mruwa mbama panevana wanozo tu profeta wanuruwa mbama. Amsati mambo ona check record yangu. Mapofu, wese muna noya rupofu kwa ndurya no vachuona. But mamu wacho mapofu, ndi noti ndi kiss. Amsati mambo ona ndi kiss kwa ne mapofu. Dunoenda nono tiza, ndono manya wako ndoto weyawzo ndi kissa, ano weyawzo ndi kissa. Ndano kissa. Ano ndi kissa.
Prayer line continues. As you can see, the man of God is praying for a lady who got blind because of brain tumor. Just like what did Jesus Christ did to blind Bartimaeus. He asked him, what do you want me to do for you? And he said, Lord, I want to see. Deliverance continues. Just a touch and your life will never be the same again. If you also want to visit the man of God and have a one-on-one encounter with him, just call the numbers that are appearing at the bottoms of your screens and our information team will help you. Remember, in Harare we are located at number 11 Chatter Road opposite Copy Post Office, just by the bottom of the
open box. Your eyes. Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Thank you, Lord. Amen. So you keep using my oil. We'll get 3 oil for you. Say one.
Prayer line continues in the name of Jesus Christ. And for those
she's pregnant
who are watching us from Ekweru, Ekweru, the deliverance center is open 7 working days at number 11 Chatter Road opposite Copy Post Office. And by tomorrow, the general overseer will be in Harare, right at the bottom of the mountain, where we are going to be saying, you devil, leave me alone. It's a never to miss a weekend touch with the man of God. The general overseer is just a cordial invitation that is being extended to all the people.
Dosaka chiti bukai for one-on-one. Kana mani ma special cases. Manzwa. That's the reason why I say book. Because prayer line, I've to pray for 3,000 people. And I can't talk to you for 5 minutes. And I can't do your deliverance for 10 minutes. When I have to work for all, everyone here. So I'm giving each one the same opportunity. So for the meantime, revelation water. But she has to come for one-on-one.
And for those who could not make it to join the one-on-one session today, please be advised that the general overseer is at the bottom of the mountain day in and day out praying and advocating for you. You can just make a
booking. Wamenzani. 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 Mchie. Ubanoku. You don't know it. One water. Everyone that I'm praying for, except if you're coming for one-on-one, there's a different package. So these people, one revelation water, because we don't have time for discussion. My demon, I'm just casting them out. Come out in the mighty name of Jesus. We are a manifester. One revelation water. One revelation water. One revelation water.
Yes, it's been a long day indeed, and it's exactly 10 minutes to the hour 5, which means it's just an hour to go. And if you haven't made it to the center here at the large city hall, please be advised, you could be running out of time. But tomorrow, the general overseer and the team of his overseers will be right at the bottom of the mountain, number 11 Chatter Road, opposite Copy Post Office. And the deliverance center is open 7 working days every day of your week. Please maintain order and keep in prayer. As the man of God is coming to you, continue praying, meditate upon the promises.
One revelation water. We are coming in the front. One revelation water. We are manifesting in the front. Come on! In the mighty name of Jesus. Umenzani. Umenzani. Afuni lae. Afuni lae. Imagine so young. This demon has taken over.
Just the man of God emphasizing on how cunning the devil is. Just look at the tender age. But the devil has taken over. Just look at that. Just a touch. You can see the absolute breast of a spirit that is holding. You see how cunning the devil is.
And the hands way. Chimsum tightens go to ask on square. Dinonzani. Dinonzani. I want you to tell me my name. Dinonzani. Behave yourself, man. I don't have time for games here. Every demon must just behave because Pakazaravan. Ko arena. Unokoara. Unonzani. I open the ear. I open the ear. I open the ears.
Just look at this. Just a touch.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Father, I thank
there.
You.
A demon making some movements of continual beauty. Some seductive spirit. Those are movements of continual beauty. As you can see.
Thank you, Lord. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Father, I thank you. Repeat.
Just look at that. It's Lucifer demonstrating his very best skills.
My God.
See there.
You
leave me.
Demon rakutaura churungu rakuti leave me. Iye muna singanzwe. Aziva say kuti leave me. Akunzwa. Ukanzwa muna akuti leave me. Iyanga singanzwe. Saka akuziva say wedro kuti leave me. Urukunzwa ereyo auzipana pa iwewe. Ndati auzipano iwewe. Munu asinganzwe ndiye akutaura kuti leave me. Ndati munu asinganzwe ndiye akuti leave me. Ndati leave me. Saka akanzwa nani kuti leave me. Naizvozvo baba ndinotenda. I declare you free in Jesus' mighty name. We pray, amen.
Let's put our hands together for Jesus Christ.
Stand up.
As she's been set free.
Stand up.
Let's put our hands together for Jesus Christ.
How are you?
Fine.
Ah, she said I'm fine.
Power!
I asked her, how are you? And she said, I'm fine. Munu asinganzwe. Ndiye arikuti akafunzwa na prophet kuti how are you? I'm fine. Ndati munu asinga. Thank you, Jesus. Father, I thank you for this deliverance in Jesus' mighty name.
As you can see, this is the woman who had a problem with her ears, deafness, and addicted to eating soap. That's how cunning the devil can be. You can be addicted. She's been addicted to detergents. Can you imagine? You leave this woman with a newly born baby, and the whole bar is missing. It's in her tummy. The devoning. So ungodly, so unsympathetic. Prayer line continues in the name of Jesus Christ.
Come out. Bakawanda makapfekedzwa ma wristband. Saka ini ndinombotesta kuti wristband iri rine power here. What are you doing inside there? Leave here. Makapinda sei. But I thank you for this deliverance in Jesus' mighty name. May the name of Jesus Christ be magnified. Not the name of a prophet. The name of Jesus. Jesus, be magnified.
Prayer line Thank continues you, in the name of Jesus Christ. Those who are in the prayer line, this is the very moment where you can have a silent moment and devote yourself to God. That God, yes, I've gone up and down, but let today the devil in me face the Waterloo.
Come out of here.
Yes, we are still broadcasting live from the large city hall with the general overseer, Dr. Takavengwa, and he is still in prayer line where he is just provoking those very spirits that have been holding people in the Republic of Zimbabwe right in Bulawayo for a long time. And finally, deliverance has come in a total package in the name of Jesus Christ. Those who are yet to make it, please be advised, tomorrow we are going to be at the deliverance center where it's going to be a special weekend when the devil, his agents are going to be horrified as they are going to be told to leave you alone. And the general overseer will be right there. So come early to avoid disappointments. Or you can just check on the numbers at the bottom of your screen for more information. Stay tuned and God bless you. Prayer line continues on those twins. Just a prayer. As Jesus said, let small children come unto me. That's it. And that's it. Prayer line continues in Jesus' mighty name. And we are just at the cool hours, those very time, that very moment when God came to visit Adam in the garden and said, Adam, Adam, where are you? And it could be a call to you as well. Where are you? And you could be missing at a moment when God is about to transform your life, to change your life, to really, really transform your life and make it for the better.
Okay, my daughter. Continue. Yes.
Just make a prayer in your heart that, oh God, as your servant has come today, let my life be a living testimony. Let your name be glorified and the very devil be horrified. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Come out. Witchcraft. Come out. In the mighty name of Jesus. Right now, come out.
Being cast up.
Witchcraft spirit, come out.
In the name of Jesus.
Hey, come out. Problem. Do not go to Munokwara upon a space. Chichka, if Racho Tone, Sumka. It's got one. It. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, come out! In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you witchcraft spirit.
Sissing,
thank you, Lord.
The servant of God, in a mute
position. Come out! In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
She can't stand on the ground.
Apana, from today, From today.
In no devil, in no
demon
can stand.
Oh, if Rachel ato shipai, I charge you footy for partners.
Glory be to Jesus. Let's celebrate Jesus Christ. Let's celebrate Jesus Christ.